माई एक्चुअल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू लक इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट दैन हार्ड वर्क, बिकॉज इफ़ यू डू हार्ड वर्क, इफ़ यू डू एफर्ट फॉर समथिंग लाइक फॉर जॉब, फॉर स्टडी, फॉर समथिंग एंड फॉर एनीथिंग एल्स, बट इफ़ इट्स नॉट इन आवर लक, सो हाउ कैन वी गेट इट? वी कैन नॉट गेट इट. दैट्स व्हाई आई एम विद लक. लक इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट दैन हार्ड
वर्क. इफ़ यू आर नॉट डूइंग हार्ड वर्क एंड जस्ट डिपेंडिंग ऑन लक, so how will you achieve your, you know, success? How will you success? Because, you know, success not always is ready to face you or is not ready to go with you. You just have to work hard, you have to, you know, practice and go for and have to face many obstacles. So it's better to work hard rather than, you know, focusing on luck.
Rely on your work hard, and you can't say that I'm working hard so I will get success. At the end, you're a human being. At the end, you are you're a human being, you're not God. You can try to change your luck, but you can't change your luck. Your luck written by Allah. Maybe He will mercy on you and His blessing will upon your hard work, and maybe you will get your target, but it's not confirmed and it's not 100% sure that your work hard will change the luck.
How do you consider the situation now?
In my point of view, that luck favors those people who work hard.
Okay.
And hard work may change your fate sometimes. If I will give me 100% of my life in business and in studies, anything, and that failure can't pull me down, as I know, understand that hard work is the
hard work. On the other hand, if you see workers, they're doing all day hard work for achieving something, him and his family. All the workers, shopkeepers, like students, they are doing super hard work for achieving something, for doing something. If they don't do hard work, they would not.
But some people depend on just are hardworking. Like they do hardworking, they do efforts, and in the end, they do not get achieved. So they get annoyed, they get sad. Why it's not in our luck? Why is it always with me? That's why we are saying we should not depend on our hard work. We should not depend on our efforts. We should do efforts. We should do hardworking, but we should not depend. Sometimes people get only depend on our hard work. Why it's always with me? Why it's not in our luck? Because we should believe in Allah and we should
work hard. Also, it's our right to, you know, to depend on luck. If we are not dependable on luck, because, you know, we can't change the luck, we can't rely on luck, we can't get the luck. We just will, you know, depend on hard work. We just do our hard work hard and just get all the, you know, our.